Good happy Tuesday morning, February 18, 2020. I'm Riley King, and welcome to the Riley King Radio Show right here on the Riley King Radio Network. We have good music all on the way until 10 a.m. I will kick off with Justin Bieber, Intentions. And this song is from his new album that was released on February 14, 2020, on Valentine's Day. And by the way, Justin Bieber recently did a sit-down interview, and in that interview he talked about how Hailey inspired his new album, and also he talked about how he gets emotional about protecting Billie Eilish. And by the way, Justin Bieber will be coming to Gillette Stadium in Foxborough, Massachusetts on September 17th for a concert. Very cool indeed. And here now is Justin Bieber, his new song from his new album, Changes. Here is Justin Bieber, Intentions. It's 6 a.m. right now. You're listening to the Riley King Radio Show right here on the Riley King Radio Network. I hope you all enjoy this new song. Let us know what you think of it. Comment below and let us know. And that is Justin Bieber, Intentions, right here on the Riley King Radio Network. 6 a.m. right now. You're listening to the Riley King Radio Show.